The Bold and the Beautiful spoilers. The spoilers previously revealed that the fans could expect some more deaths in the drama. And now, it seems like Xander Avant will be following Emma Barber to the graves. Xander had a strong connection with Emma, and he will not let her death be in vain. He does know that Thomas Forrester was involved in Emma's death, so now he seeks vengeance or justice for Emma. The spoilers tease that Xander will seek help from Charlie Weber to expose Thomas and his dark secrets. Still, it is not a good idea to involve any other person out of the secret circle. But he just raised for Emma's death and he needs to bring Thomas down. Well, if Thomas learned about his plan, then Xander would be in a big trouble. Even then, Xander is ready to take the risk and make a gamble to send Thomas behind the bars. However, this is not possible until he finds concrete evidence against him. It is not that easy, for the only thing reasonable could be Thomas Forrester's own confession. So, Xander will have to dig up more to find out the facts that could ensure his win in this case. The fans do know that Thomas did not actually murder Emma. He did not shoot or stab her. So, there is no evidence that could prove his involvement in Emma's death. But Thomas did hit the back of the car and made her speed up even more, which resulted to the actual accident. Xander can only do one thing, that is to prove that Thomas did follow Emma, and for that, Charlie might help him to dig up some proofs. They might look at the security tapes at the parking place and prove that Thomas really did chase after Emma. Well, after all the hard work and dedication, Xander might get hands on some interesting facts of Emma's death. He will gather up all the hints and clues to plot a move to take down Thomas. Eventually, this could lead to his own downfall, as the spoilers tease that Xander will be the next person to be killed in the drama. Thomas is dangerous and he will not stop at any cost. So, when he learns about the plans, Thomas will act aggressively and might kill Xander to stop him from doing anything reckless. Will Xander get revenge for Emma's death, or will he be just another victim of Thomas? Stay tuned to find out as we bring you more updates on the spoilers as the other news come in.